Oh, it's recording. Look at that. Okay. Surface Pro 3. i5, 4th gen, 4 gigs of RAM, 128 gig SSD. I've tried it with Fedora. Let's try it with Ubuntu. So, there is no OS on this machine. There is no OS. It's a clean machine. And if I remember correctly, you have to hold down the power. Actually, it's going to boot from USB anyway because it searches in order network USB SSD. So this is Ubuntu 20.04. And I'm going to, I don't want to install it. I just want to test it. OEM install. Look at that. Let's see what happens. It worked fine with Fedora 32. No issues. Touchscreen worked. Sound worked. Wi-Fi worked. Everything else worked. No issues. So I don't imagine there will be any issues with Ubuntu because it should work with everything. So this is a whole touchscreen unit. The keyboard is there just for, you know, just because it's there. I got nowhere else to put it. Press Control C to cancel all file system checks and processes. Well, I don't care about the file system checks. Now I press Control and C. Nothing happened. Didn't seem to bypass that at all. Unless, of course, it's not picking up this keyboard just yet. In which case, you know, why bother? I don't like that keyboard too much either. I prefer my Bluetooth keyboard, which is this guy. It's just a little wider. It's actually quite a bit wider, really. And then I use the Arc Mouse. And my Arc Mouse has seen better days. Okay, let the music start. Because I can't talk for that long. When I'm done testing the Ubuntu on here, though, I am going to put on Windows 10. Okay, check skipped. Yeah, went all the way to the end and then said check skipped. Ta-da! Oh, you made sound. I just want to try it. I don't want to... Can't request region for resource item 0x000. It's all right, I guess we're trying it. Okay, that's working. This is working. Wi-Fi, that's okay here. All right, that's working. Settings. About i5 4300 CPU, 1.9 gigahertz, 4 processors. 4 gigs of RAM, HD graphics 4400 built-in, 128 gig SSD, 20.04 LTS, 64-bit, GNOME version 3.361. There you go. Display, 2160 by 1440. Doesn't see my printer because it's not on the Wi-Fi. Sound. Let's see if we can hear that.
Front, left, front, right.
Looks like you can hear it, I hope. The microphone down here, you can see it. If I crank the volume, you can see the red thing going left and right. All right. Well, that's fun. The screen is beautiful. I'm not going to complain about that. That's a beautiful display. Okay, let's get the Wi-Fi going and then we will check what else we got going on here. Block this out. Keyboard is working. Okay, Wi-Fi should be up and running. Go on here and we'll go to my favorite website and yours. Feel free to visit for some very insightful information. Once I learn how to spell my name, mikedancy.com. Loaded, no problems. Ugh. Yeah, that's my website, all right. I love this. I just like Ubuntu, and I think it's working just fine here. A friend of mine was texting me looking for a guy to replace a faucet. Okay, well, shit. I would say everything is working just fine. I mean, I don't see any issues here at all. Network, Bluetooth. They can detect the, okay, background, appearance, dark theme. I think that you can safely install Ubuntu 20.04 on a Surface Pro 3. What do you think? Think we should? It's hard to say. All right, let's open up LibreOffice. Documents, is that what that is? Oh, I don't want to go in there. Don't want to deal with this crap. I don't want to scan anything. I just want to type. Man, I do not like this mouse thing. Oh, this keyboard's horrible. Why would someone pay for that? I don't know. A, B, C, D, H, E, well, everything seems to be working. Do not save. Okay, there you go. Ubuntu 20.04 on a Microsoft Surface Pro 3. If you have any questions, leave them below. Leave a thumbs up, leave a thumbs down. I'm easy either way. Most importantly, hit that subscribe button and that little bell. And let me know if you have any questions. I'm not keeping this for very long, so don't expect me to respond if you're writing this in 2025. All right, adios. Thanks for watching.